Should I learn bash scripting?
Why do you ask? Are you afraid it is going to be obsolete?
There are other Unix shells like Dash.
Yes, but Bash is one of the earliest and thus most established. And Bash has more interactive features than Dash, though Dash is faster.
I guess that's how Dash got its name. I've heard that I ought to just use Python instead of Bash.
That's like asking whether you should run or ride a bike. It depends on what you intend to do.
Manage on an OS and apps.
Python works when you want to create a program, but it can't handle the communications between different programs the way Bash scripting can. One is intended for programs while the other is for the architecture or infrastructure.
So write your web app in Python and deploy it using Python.
Yeah. Bash is good for day-to-day system administration.
You can do a lot of that in Python.
Bash is the better than any standard programming language when it comes to web app deployment, system administration, automated backups and data crunching. And Bash is better when you want to run a lot of programs in series, which Python isn't good at.
So I could use Bash to run a series of Python programs.
Or C++ or Visual Basic or Basic.
No one writes anything in Basic. Even VB gets bashed from time to time.
I thought VB was mostly bashed because it was Microsoft's attempt to get its own programming language.
Google's gotten into the act with Google Dart.
You just won't let me bash Bash. If you're going to learn how to use a Unix shell, Bash is probably the best choice. Learning another one is like learning Linux, painting yourself in a corner with the creative types who build their own computers and work at small startups that never get VC.